Normally, there is two strands that make up one stitch. So that's a stitch. If you come into the strand that's closest to you, that is the front loop. The other one that's away from you in the back is a back loop. So what we want to do is a front loop only, and we want to yarn over and go into and slide it up and capture just one strand and double crochet as normal.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.